Good afternoon, we're down at Trim. This is actually the River Boyne, made famous a few centuries ago by a certain battle, which I'll not go into. And there's a lot of history going on here. Trim Castle, overlooking the water. Strategic point. On the other side, the river lie long fields of barley and of rye. And it reminds me of the Lady of Shalott. Especially downriver there. And of course, just beside it is another old church or castle.